Everybody, we're gonna go in this mall because I gotta show you which spirit this is. I would do a tour in this mall, but not going to because don't have time. But okay, yeah, this is a dead mall or something. I don't know what it is, but anyways, the reason why I came in here is because of this spirit. I know this ain't the entrance, but yeah, I can't tell you what this building is. I'm excited to show this one because this used to be a Planet Fitness, surprisingly. I have never seen a Planet Fitness in a mall before, so this is new. That's a little bit of the mall. Yeah, well. But yeah, but this ain't the entrance, but it's over this way. Let's go this way. Oh. Yeah. Oh, it still shows. Yeah. Yeah, so to prove that is a Planet Fitness. So this is what I've been most excited for because I saw some other YouTubers that live in Orlando come to the store. And when I heard about it, I was pretty excited. So yeah, but here it is. It's this Spirit Halloween. The reason why it's an abandoned Planet Fitness is because they moved. So I looked into it, but yeah. Oh yeah, we're gonna go inside. It looks dark in there, so it's gonna be nice and pretty cool. Go on. Okay. Here it is. Holy crap. Wow. This is cool. It's in a freaking Planet Fitness. Wow. Best spirit store. Oh, they got this dude. Haven't seen him yet. Let's try him out. Young Crouchy here. Let's try him. I got the TV projector. Oh, that's what I should have looked for in the last store. I don't know why that black thing shows on camera, but in real life it's not there. We got Young Crouchy. Then we got Barry, that kind of looks like someone that I used to know. That kind of looks like. Yeah. They got a jumping spider in the other guy's place. Oh, he's barrel. Hey, he's barrel. Why are these spirit stores broken ones? Let's try Shorty. Shorty's working. But we're gonna go in over here. I can't believe this. This was a Planet Fitness. I'm in shock. Working? I don't think he's working, but then we got this. Then we got nozzles. You see a little bit of the Planet Fitness here. Now I can see why they moved, because this is a tiny building with it being in a mall. But we're gonna go in here. Cool thing is they have the roof showing. I don't know if the floor is gonna vibrate. Nope, floor is not gonna vibrate today. Pretty cool. Ah! That scared me. I forgot. I didn't know it was gonna go off. Almost forgot about Monty. I'll get over to him in a minute. Well, I gotta show some of this all. Let's see all the props they got. Holy crap, look at this huge sword. That is the huge. And also they got the little side button thingies for sale.
I might buy one for my animatronics.
This is some of it. This is the entrance we saw a minute ago. You kind of see where all the treadmills were. Ooh, I have never seen this before. I forgot what the guy's name is, but I know the girl. Barbara, I think it is.
Yeah.
Kind of see the clock.
This is pretty cool.
I think this was the tanning area or something.
Yeah, that just shows the outside of the mall. Just shows the mall.
Holy crap, I missed the potato head.
Yeah, I can't believe this used to be a Planet Fitness and a Spirit Halloween.
That is incredible.
We're gonna say hello to Monty.
I like Monty.
Sorry, I keep getting the name wrong. I guess he ain't working today.
Oh well.
Holy crap, they have him here. Holy crap, I have never seen these. I gotta pick these up. Hold on, 1 minute.
Okay, y'all, I'm so sorry I had to stop what I was doing because that was pretty exciting because I have never seen those before. But anyways, we're gonna keep walking around. We got a ghost face. Let's see all the cops we got. We got a ghost fade. We have a Lucky Bottom, some Audibles, Man Possessed Friend, and I think that's it.
But yeah, I think that's gonna include the video. I'll see you guys outside then. End it all.
Oh my god, look what they have. They have the Spirit Halloween blind bags. I wish I could buy the whole box right now, but I can, unfortunately. But hopefully I can find these in an art store. I know they're selling the whole box on eBay for like $100, but I know some people are buying $100. Maybe later in the future, I'll try to go to a store and buy the whole box and do a video on it. But yeah, I'm gonna pick one up. But yeah, it's the Spirit Halloween and we'll try to go. I'm hoping to get hugs in all of them, but yeah. So yeah, so I'm gonna continue checking out.
Also, they have all the blind bags here, including the Spirit Halloween one. Maybe one of the stores, because we still got a lot of more stores to go to. Maybe one of the stores I'll buy the whole box and we're gonna try to do a whole video on it. Would be cool, but can't do it in this one because I just now realized, I think there's
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
There's 11, I think, of them and there's 16 in the box, so if you're at your local Spirit, you could ask for the box because I know other YouTubers have been doing it, so I don't know. But yeah.
Everybody, that's gonna end off the video here at the Kissimmee, Florida location inside the old Planet Fitness building. Don't worry, the video ain't over. I'm see you guys at my hotel and I'm gonna show you guys what I got in the blind bag. So I'll see you guys back in my hotel in just a minute.
Okay, everybody, just now got back home. I'm gonna open this up, going through all my stuff. By the end of the trip, this hotel table will be full of Halloween Horror Night stuff. But anyways, we're gonna see what we get.
Give me 1 minute, I'm gonna try to put the camera right about there. I'm gonna try to show the opening it. So, here we go.
I don't think this is going out well. Hold on. Oh, no, I got it. What? Guys, remember how I said I wanted hugs? I got... Wow, I finally got hugs, y'all. That's amazing. For real, I did say it in the video. You guys can watch. Holy crap, man. I got hugs. Wow. My favorite
person.
Wow, that's amazing. But this is hugs. Man, they feel so weird. I've watched so many YouTube videos of these keychains and I've never felt them before. Wow, this is pretty cool. Hopefully, if I do buy the whole box later on in the season, I'm gonna try to get another hugs and I'm gonna try to connect it to my bag for theme parks. So that's gonna be the plan. But yeah, I got hugs, everybody. I'm excited, but yeah. But stay tuned, y'all. I will be doing more Spirit Halloween blind bags soon. because I am planning on collecting all of them. We got Crouchy, Huntress, Miserable. Sorry, I can't talk. Miserable Marie. Sorry if I'm. Pumpkin Nester, Man's Possessed Friend, Little Skelly Bone, Roaming Antique Doll, Bloody Bags of Jokes. We already got Hugs. And the exclusive one is the 2018 version. And then B is Uncle Charlie. So
hopefully we can get all of them later in the year. Also, in the video, I did mention, I was re-looking at the footage, I did mention accidentally about buying them on eBay. You can buy them on Amazon. If you go on the Nate Guy on YouTube's Facebook group, it should be on there. If not, and if you're curious about it, just leave me a comment. I can send you a link. But it's a lot of money, but I'll do it for video funness because, but yeah, but I'm gonna end it off with that. Thank you all so much for watching these Spirit Halloween videos. We got more to come. This is just the beginning. Well, not the beginning, it's the middle of September, but we got more to come. So thank you all so much. I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.